Palestinian living in Gaza as and responsible for the one big organization, and we are facing many crises. And this crisis, one of this crisis, the main crisis, is occupation and siege for Gaza. That needs support from all the international community, up to the international law, because without support of the international community, not only the money or the material can solve the problem, we need a political support to solve the problems in Gaza, because most of our problem is political. For example, the fishermen in the sea or the farmers in the land, they didn't own their food resources. For that, we need support and we need decision, political decision, to allow to this fisherman to go to there to own their resources and to go to the fishing more than 3 meals, or to planting using their land in the buffer zone. For that, this action, they can support, political support, to say to all the world, there is Gaza, and Gaza under the siege, and Gaza needs help from all the international community to solve the problem and to break the siege, that the occupation responsible for that.